This jump proves to be a very viable off course for Belle and me, both at the beginning of the course and again at the end. Running toward the finish line very definitely pulls Belle over the wrong jump.